Soledad wine that was pulled off store shelves in Alabama is now getting a whole lot more business. Wine was banned in Alabama for this, a provocative label of a nude nymph flying beside a winged bicycle. And it's Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen shows us tonight. The vintner is now using the ban as a marketing tool.
Aaron, something Alabama's Alcoholic Beverage Control Board has deemed pornographic, Hahn Family Wine says is a classic lithograph from the 1800s by a famous French artist. Many Hahn customers agree, and they're showing their support of the wine by ordering it by the case, blogging about the ban, and ordering apparel and merchandise featuring the label.
Well, people are supporting us and saying that they don't feel it's pornographic at all. It's art. And we are on, it's a big blogging, Twitter, Facebook, face page. The activity is just unbelievable. So
Hahn Family Wines introduced this wine called Cycled Gladiator Wines 3 years ago. And since then, it's been sold in 49 states besides Alabama and also internationally. Aaron.
All right, Brittany, thank you. Hahn Family Wines president says visits to the company's website have increased tenfold since news of the Alabama ban broke.